This is the Freddy Fazbear's Visit Plus.
Oh, it smells terrible in here. I don't know why Five Nights at Freddy's Plus was made after our game.
What should we do to the animatronics?
I know, we should give the animatronics these.
Oh, good idea, Gregory. There was lots of these swap cupcakes in a box. Let's make them feel the pain.
No matter. All what matters is that we should have our bodies back. I wouldn't have them last a day without a swiping back.
Guess look what's hanging behind them and what does the sign say?
To get this potion, you must pass this night to get the potion. Guess it's the antidote we didn't need Shine's help after all.
Okay, guys. Let's head to the office and Gregory. Throw the cupcakes out. It's time to play the original Five Nights at Freddy's But It's Plus version.
Hello. Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Plus. So you may know this may feel overwhelming, but there's nothing to worry about. Like it's like the original Freddy Bonnie and the Animatronics, but more friendly, guys.
Oh, I'm starting to get overwhelmed. I know how this game begins.
Be sure you get Mars Coke. Foxy never likes being watched. I really loved it roaming around as a kid, but with him getting repaired and knocked out is a major problem. So be sure to check on him. So have a good night and good luck.
I tend to get jumpy easily. So did anybody move?
Freddy is still on his stage where he should be. For Chica and Bonnie. Bonnie is in the backstage. And Chica is in the kitchen. Footsteps. Gregory turned the light on and shut the door. That's Plus Chica. She's the one behind this.
You monster! If I was in my body right now, I would become my death rock form and...
Father, no, you are not cheating. You're not allowed to what just came over me.
Oh, that's my no cheating chip. I automatically say it on whoever is about to cheat and yell out the word no cheating.
Shut the door to your leftum studio. Foxy is coming. I can sense him coming now. Come on, Six, and I want my body back so bad.
No. 3% and we're at 5-em.
Oh, we are too late. I'm getting scared now. We failed.
I want to go home. Hi there.
Come on, Six, come on.
Want to come and play? I think you're special in your own way. I'd love to sing a song with you. It's my favorite thing to do, cause I love you through and through.
Your singing sucks!
Now that was good!
Shadad, you're too loud. You may be in my body, but you're still loud.
Whoopsie.
Did we win, Six Layer? Are you not playing? Dad Charles, Angry Bird's life done, we did it?
I'm so sorry, Glam Rocks. I really am. We apologize for what we did. What do you want us to do? We deserve it well. Chica does need the most.
Well, since you put it that way, throw out those cupcakes from my father's and my Pizziplex right now.
As you wish. Nice going, Chica. This was your dumb idea. I told you, you don't mess with Glamrock Freddy and his friends and family or else he will come.
Well, I was jealous that the fans love Security Breach better than us.
The why Security Breach is 10 times better than our games is because...
It's an open Pizziplex where you get to actually roam around instead of looking left and right or heading door to door.
Likely, I'm Gregory's grandfather. The very first Freddy before you four and my brother's game.
So the Plus Freddy didn't mean to do it, but Chica did the most so. Oh, does anyone have cups for us to add some of this into?
Oh, I have 4 cups for you.
All right, Greg, bottoms up.
you like the taste, Charles?
Oh, my glam rocks were back.
I feel like myself again, but I miss being tall.
Someday, Gregory may be on our next birthday, son. You for your coming with us to the Mega Pizza Plex to tidy the mess you made, the Plus Chica, you're going to get your swap cupcakes and throw them out. And you're going to apologize to Glamrock Chica. Tati Venisa, to Rockster Chica.
Uh-oh! You're in so much trouble, Chica, you're the one that did most of it.
Drats. Well, wait, is Glamrock Chica, Vanessa, Rockster Chica, and Toxie are your...
Vanessa, my wife.
Toxie is my angel friend, and Rockster Chica's my wife is known as Vanessa 319.
And I'm Rockster Freddy's wife as well, known as Queen.
Oh-ho, did she just say the word queen? So that means I messed with the king.
Is it so you need to mess with this chicken at all?
Let's go home, and you for Plus Animatronics, you're tidying your mess up. And Plus Chica, you get to sweep and vacuum the whole Pizzaplex, and you're helping Desi clean the Glamrock Beauty Salon. Alright, let's go home.
And I have a vacuum that you can use, and there's lots and lots of rooms and places and floors at the Pizzaplex. And Vanessa is your boss, Plus Chica, because I'm too gentle to be a boss, so you snoo you lose. That's why you don't mess with us.